You enter a large room with stone walls. The only light sources are two torches hung on the wall opposite to you, on either side of a wooden door. The floor is covered in moss, but the room is otherwise suspiciously empty. I search for traps! You accidentally step on a pressure plate and get shot by a hidden siege weapon. You instantly get dismembered.
Oh no!
Wait, I can build that?
My fellow humans, I bid you welcome. A couple of weeks ago we built a miniature crossbow inside a Christmas present, but then I thought, what if we make this bigger? Funnily enough, I do have a bigger crossbow. No, not this one. This one! This is a scrappy replica of a Roman ballista, or scorpio, or catapult, or whatever you wanna call it. And I think it will make a great addition to the set of traps that protect my fortress of evil. It still works! Ha! But how can we turn a human-operated siege weapon into a self-sufficient trap that we can leave in a delightful dungeon? We could use tripwires, springs, mind-controlled minions, but that's too easy. No, let's be stupid and use very complex electronics for a very simple task. Let me show you what I mean. This is my pitiful attempt to build a pressure plate. It's very janky, but it's basically a giant button made of cardboard. Inside there are two sheets of aluminum foil with wires soldered on them. Aluminum conducts electricity, so when you press the two sides together, you are closing a circuit and letting the current flow in the wires, sending a signal to an Arduino Uno. This thing is amazing and I have no idea how to use this effectively, but I made a super simple circuit with a bunch of cheap components. Then I wrote an even simpler program that controls a servo motor that I attached very securely to the weapon. Long story short, you step on the pressure plate, the motor activates and you get shot. Easy and effective. Now, let's load the weapon and try it out. Yes, I will wear my fencing mask because I enjoy having a decent number of eyes. Haha, I am an adventurer! But since I don't have a rogue in my party, I totally haven't noticed the obvious pressure plate in front of me. So I will now recklessly walk into the trap and get shot. This dungeon is not dangerous at all. I really don't get why people at the tower were so confused. I will regret this.
Perché sono un coglione?
To be honest, I'm quite surprised by how well it worked. Was it painful? Yes! Was it fun? I'd say yes, but let me know what you think. Also, let me know if you have any ideas for future videos. Bonus points if they are outrageously idiotic. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and ringing the notification bell, so you won't miss the next one. For once, I will not use ancient weapons to shoot myself. Maybe. See you there, and as always, take care!